My name is Paula Klein and I'm General Manager of the Ulster Youth Orchestra. We arrived quite early at the Hill of the O'Neill in Dungannon. We set up, we had to be socially distanced, we had to do all of our lateral flow tests because COVID was obviously still an issue in August. Typically on the day it was lashing with rain, we just passed a lovely heat wave, and on the day it just lashed the whole time. The water was actually coming in under the sides. But it didn't really matter. It was a little bit noisy, but it didn't really matter. We just had such a good time being together.
My name is Jasmine Morris, and I am a first violinist. I've been in Ulster Youth Orchestra since 2017, so 5 years now, quite long. It's such a special experience to be able to play with a live orchestra once again. We've all missed the experience of being together with like-minded young musicians, and very, very talented musicians as well.
We had David Brophy, who people will know from the RTE and from many other orchestras that he's conducted. And we spent most of the day rehearsing Sibelius Symphony No. 1, D minor. And we also rehearsed the second movement of Shostakovich's Second Piano Concerto.
My name is Owen O'Gorman and I play the trumpet in the Ulster Youth Orchestra. Getting back together to play this music today has been amazing. I can remember when it was announced we were going to be playing this symphony 2 years ago, and it's great to be able to finally tackle it.
So this year we did a blended course. We had 5 days of online tuition. We had masterclasses, we had sectional rehearsals, we had talks with David Brophy going through the Sibelius especially. We had our usual entertainment, all kinds of things that we'd done previously in 2020. It was a lovely week, quite an intensive week of preparations and fun.
My name's Killian Hennessy, I play cello, and I've been in UIO for the past 3 years. I think I've probably gained lots from UIO between, like, this is my one proper, like, orchestral experience that I get, so, like, because I don't have, a local symphony orchestra or anything, so it gets to summer and I get to go to UIO and experience the full, like, symphony orchestra sound and cover repertoire I wouldn't touch otherwise.
I think the most special thing was just getting everybody back together on the day. Some people hadn't even met each other, they'd only met each other online. So it was just lovely to see the orchestra actually there playing together, and the sound and the buzz and the experience was just incredible.
Being the leader of the Ulster Youth Orchestra is honestly just the best experience ever. I've been kindly loaned the Milton violin from the Arts Council and I'm just so appreciative. The tutor for the first violins was Kieran McCabe, and he is such an inspirational professional musician, and I really enjoyed being taught by him.
We're really looking forward to 2022. We have Jack Van Steen, who's the honorary principal conductor of the Ulster Orchestra, and he's going to take us through Scheherazade as our big piece by Rimsky-Korsakov for next year, which is such a fabulous piece. There's something for everyone. We're also doing Sarka from Mavlast by Smetana, and we're doing Korngold Violin Concerto with Kieran McCabe as the soloist. We're really looking forward to the residential course at Greenmount and being back on the Ulster Hall stage and the Guildhall stage, so fingers crossed that we can do that, because we're so ready to get back.